In soccer, Asian World Cup qualifying kicks off. 40,000 fans are in Kobe to watch Miura give Japan the lead against Thailand after 30 minutes. Only two teams from the six groups comprising 29 countries will go through. Thailand fight back with swift counter-attacks, and only a fine save from Matsunaga prevents an equaliser from Disuntai. Japan win 1-0 and then defeat Bangladesh 8-0 to go to the top of their group ahead of the year.